You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then, a lot quicker now. Don't worry, I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. You got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while. The underground's screwing with a billboard. Should check it out. Billboard's getting messed with by the underground. They gotta be close. I'm picking up some interference, finding the signal. Got a lock. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single?
I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about him. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second! Sorry, honey, we're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Got him!
Get him!
arm still stopped in progress. Good work, me. Crane's eye stuff, it might fall over. Hope the area's clear.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now.
Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over. That is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says.
Hey, DanaCast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head?
Spider-Man!
Maybe it's a...
Okay.
Your crane looks... very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Ice first, then the crane, then party time? Ice first, then the crane, then party time? This is oddly satisfying. Almost done de-icing. am terrible at breaking the ice, but... Ooh, that was bad. Anyone need more ice? Whew. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. I gotta break it quickly. Must punch faster. Tracks clear. Need it. Break it quickly. The train's not stopping. Time to bail. Well, the train was only the tip of the iceberg. But, okay, that's enough ice puns for today.
On Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Season's greetings, Jonah. I just wanted to get your thoughts on Roxxon's new development in Harlem. Great for jobs, or just wiping out small businesses?
So glad you asked, caller. Without question, Roxxon Plaza is American ingenuity at its finest. Green energy for the tree huggers, groundbreaking new tech for Wall Street, and jobs for the locals. Look, we faced a terrible tragedy with last year's Devil's Breath crisis. It's taken time to rebuild. But Roxxon stepped up to the plate, invested millions creating a state-of-the-art facility in a neighborhood that, let's face it, wasn't exactly booming. The way I see it, Roxxon Plaza's a Christmas gift for the people of Harlem and all of New York. I understand some folks fear change. But it's a good thing. Take it from J. Jonah James. Share it! Not three sugars, not one sugar! Tahoo! Sugars! For 40 years, it's been Tahoo! Sugars! Never do this to me again!
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club! Oh, speaking of the devil, Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway
yeah,
card.
I got it.
Check. You got the house key?
Come on! We're gonna be late! Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
What do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for her?
Still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Rallying people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
Honey.
Gloria! Hey!
Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of...
No shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then...
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid. You want to head down to the rally?
Sure.
They'll do next.
Hopefully, realize fighting Spider-Man is too much trouble and decide to go home.
If only.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Home of the best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir filled the whole block with song every
Now you're
Sunday
Spider.
Even now. Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is for Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back! I mean it!
I got you.
Let's go!
The wrong route.
It'll never about you.
Here. Have to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea! And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
You just achieved knockoff!
Gonna stop you and your glow stick guns!
Lost him.
Stop hiding, Spider-Man! We know you're here! We won't hesitate to shoot you, Spider-Man!
Old Fisk knows we got his territory. He deserves to feel afraid. Hope someone shows up. Getting bored.
Watch it.
Stop hiding, Spider-Man! We know you're here!
Pretending to be legit to prove this. Gotta let people see your strength. Hope this knows we got his territory. Guy deserves to feel afraid.
Aquí tienes! Close one.
New York's finally getting to see our new toys.
Against us. can forget about this!
I'll be home soon. Spider-Man coming through.
I've got a few more presents to put under the tree. Not sure if you can vote, but Morales for city council. We won't hesitate to shoot you, Spider-Man!
You're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Mom, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right, but if Roxxon shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay, I'll be careful. How'd that explosion look bad?
Like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Yeah.
stealthier.
We'll kill you, Spider-Man!
This. My powers. I made it explode.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started
to... Keep your eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing?
You.
He saved
yeah,
us!
You. Hey, leave him alone! He's just
I'm recording
kid.
This! We're leave watching!
Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my God.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to us?
Help him.
What happened to Roxanne being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his, what did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxanne property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This is messed up. Nearly dealt That's with not the what happened. When...
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'll be able to fix anything, do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
New York?
I'll be sure to send you a message on your app if I see any of those
letters. Hey man, things are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word. Looks like Tayo's bodega was robbed.
See you soon.
Hope I can help. Thank you. Hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Should head over to the bodega. See if I can find the people who robbed it.
Come on out, Spider-Man.
Hey, right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
I should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these things go to a power station? There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails Bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. Got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Spider-Man, you here?
Output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So what's the power? Preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right. Gotta focus. Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
I heard him!
Seriously, who planned the bank robbery? I need to find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. I gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Forget this. Going in loud.
Stop moving!
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator. On. I don't think it's hooked up. Connection solid. Let there be...
What the hell was that noise?
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here! I gotta get him!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you? He's 10 times worse!
You're done, kid! Dodge this!
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
now!
You go. Deal?
Give me your best shot. This is gonna hurt.
Now, I know many of you brushheads.
Hey, Danicasters.
Don't you know it's rude?
Drown him! Get Peter Pan down here!
Now for the breaker. For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Hey, man. Power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
Thank you.
good, Kitty. Shh. Almost there. Almost there.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude. Starting to recognize streets, shops, and some people.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost.
What's it like having superpowers?
Holidays and credit cards. Like.
Shops all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. I might get lucky with an unlocked window. This place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Some kind of meds. GCSF. used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? There's something behind here. Okay, this is a secret room. Finn must have designed all the underground's gear. Funny how we both started wearing masks. Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Don't let him leave!
Cloak! He can cloak?
You can't beat all of us!
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I could take them out from above. Before I can get the drop on them.
You won't stop us.
I must have tripped a silent alarm or something.
You burned that mask off!
ammo to get some breathing room.
More friends joining the fun.
I'm on it.
These guys are still on high alert. Gotta let them chill before I can get the drop on them.
I gotta run home and change. I'm not gonna show up at the moment.
saw Spider-Man coming through. Back to that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. Genki, fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I should call Genki, fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah, I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
I don't know. Yet. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Hey, all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe. And remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Goodbye.
Watch it. Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Newform project got started.